Nope. I'm fine without you. Wasn't actually expecting somebody here. What? Oh! If it's just oh, that's not good. Okay, it wasn't too effective. I can finish this off pretty quick. We'll be okay. Scraggy? Shoot. I don't know what Pokemon this is, so I'm taking a guess. Fighting Dark. Oh wait, that's not gonna do anything because it's fighting. Oh, it is. It's just not very effective. Yes, it should. Probably. It's still physical, lands crit hits pretty easily, 55 compared to 45. Yeah. Make sure that they stay awake. I don't think I have any other grass types that I'm even interested in. Can I not jump over that? That's weird. Gosh darn it, Oddish. I'm trying to think who I can replace my guy with, but there really is no one yet. We haven't been to any place that has, like, Craveler or anything. I wouldn't mind that. That reminds me, I lost my shiny golem. I remember when I caught him so long ago. I think in Pearl. It might have been Platinum. Just found a shiny Geodude by accident. I went, heck yes, I'm gonna capture it, and I did, and I turned it into a shiny golem. He was the shiniest. And now he'd be lost forever. Oh, I still have a couple shinies that I found in my older games. She really looks different. And while I'm here, I might as well pick up some Pokeballs. That's really funny. I don't even know how to roller skate, and I know that the way he's doing it is almost impossible because he's just going straight. You actually have to push off in order to get like any kind of momentum or anything. Oh yeah, just give me random stuff. Sure, why not? Probably quite a bit. No, that's not how the rich get richer. Well, I mean, I guess. I mean, they get richer by investing their money, and they get more money out of it, because that's how money works. You need money to get money. Well, lots of money, anyway. Probably. What? I'm not sure if he took my money or not, but whatever. I'm gonna get my money's worth out of this place. Everything is worth what its purchaser will pay for it. Oh yes, pure gold statues. That's a Milotic. Okay, so let me guess. We have to find his four fruit and then, no, yeah, sure, why not? I don't know if there's any point in this, but let's give all my money. I'm generous. Do they, though? Do they work in harmony? They're terrific. Awesome. That's probably the worst pun I've heard in a long time. The heck? No, they're really putting sightseeing into Pokemon games. So there seems to be a lot of places that are just here for the aesthetics. An amulet coin, eh? I like how I just stole. Well, this Fofro is not over here. Wait, what? Of course the owner of this place didn't earn it. I mean, jeez. So much unnecessary stuff! Oh, Reshiram or whatever. I don't know why he has a statue of it here. Wait, what was that? We must have been in contact with each other. Yeah, I guess so. Hello. Guard spec. Okay. Okay, I just figured it out. Or not. No, you want to wait here. No, I got it. Gosh darn it, stop it. This is, oh my gosh. I understand how Pokemon really. Wonderfro. Your bond has been proved. No, it hasn't! Yeah, I know how you can reach the balcony. So is this the guy, like, the guy that owns it? Super potion. Oh, that's a TM. Awesome. Oh, that's an HM! Which is still broken, but okay. Oh my gosh, what the heck, game? Those are Dratini water fountains. Okay. Daytime fireworks, awesome. That's how fireworks. I like how it says the Poke Flute, or about what? The Poke Flute. Thank you. So does this mean I get to capture a Snorlax? Okay, and they give me a TM for no apparent reason? Yeah, I kinda know how it works. I've been dealing with it with those stupid Pokemon before. Do we though? Do we have to give it back? Do we get like punished if we don't? Can I just give it to you and you can give it back? Because I don't want to come back here. I wouldn't have to pay the $1,000 fee just to get back here. They'll probably say like, oh, I remember you. You rescued this doggy, so now you don't have to pay. That's what I hope is going to happen.